Good day everyone, I am Lufredo Emato Jr. and today I will be discussing to you the digital art in the montage. Digital art is considered a new media produced in an age of photography, technology, and computers. It refers to all mechanized or computer-based art, meaning art is generated with the aid of digital technology. The computer is the essential medium or tool for this art. One of the strongest points of this tool is its seeming limitless digital capability to reposition, combine, filter, color, alter, and produce new images within the frictionless and seamless space of its memory. The artist is, therefore, endowed with effortless images making freedom never before imagined. Digital art can also be combined with the other traditional art mediums to create images. Now, ang sinasabi sa digital art is you can make an art which is using by the digital digital technology. Now, it is also said that through using these technologies, we can see or make an art that is never been imagined before. And that is an achievement. Now, what do we need in order to make a digital art? You need an hardware like computers, laptops, and cell phones, tablets, and many more that is needed or that can be applicable to you to make in digital art. Now, the next is the software. Software like Photoshop, Adobe Premiere, and many other applications or softwares can be used or that is applicable for this art. Now, and lastly, we need to have a talent for drawing in order for us to make a beautiful art. And our next topic will be the montage. Montage is made up of cut out parts or pieces of images or photographs pasted together to form a new composition. It is similar to collage, except that montage is composed of images without mixing various types of materials. Now, it is said that montage is cut out parts of or pieces of images. Means, nagkuha ang pictures sa isa ka locality. Then, it is not just one image. I know, one kanang, isa lang ka picture, kundi numerous pictures sa one locality. Then, imuha siyang i-sapaw-sapaw or i-compile like by using you can made this by using a PowerPoint para mag-compile or mag-sapaw-sapaw hantod sa makabuo ka og isa ka image na it's like it's never been or it's like one kanakaning isa lang siya ka image sa makabuhat yung kaog art nga ingana. And that would be all. Thank you.